Every defensive technique that we use is this drill called dog beat, D-A-W-G. I'm pretty sure it came from you, Coach, many years ago. What you're going to see in this drill, I'll just have them do it full speed first. You're going to see us working when we go forward on closing out, and then we're going to work on it to grows driving one way or the other. You're going to see that we always try to get a hand in the crossover lane, because that's what most girls do when they change direction. So if we're sliding one way, that hand's up, the other hand's in the crossover lane, okay? And then sometimes we're gonna be backpedaling, and I teach girls to keep their head up in front of their body. So if they do this, you get a concussion, you're done for a while. So anytime we backpedal, try to backpedal under control. When they get down here to this corner, you're gonna see them working on zigzag, okay? They're gonna zigzag, and they're gonna work on the hand work. So the hands are going to switch every time they drop them. Either wrong, right? Either wrong, they're going to do it right. Okay? On the offense. Okay? So, the other thing is, they really don't like doing this more than twice. Well, if they don't talk, and they don't take care of the details, then we go two more times. I'll go for half an hour if we have to. And this is a good way to condition them, and get them to work on all these different things inside the defense. They know the original line cannot go until the first girl gets that second cone. Go! Pulls out.
Mistake.
Oh, You got girls that are going up and down, up, they're not good defenders. You stay down at one level the entire time. You stay down at one level the entire time. So if you got head bobbers, those aren't good defenders. Those are not good defenders. And you got Arizona. Stay down, stay at one level. Go! Stay at one level. Goes out, slides, goes out. Watch the handle. Air about the handle.